the cross. And as he declares, it is finished, and he gives up the spirit, and he is dead. And then Joseph takes him and takes the body and places him in the tomb, and they roll the stone over the door of the tomb. Being worried about all that they have heard, that they were raised, the temple in 3 days, they seal the tomb shut. And this is where we start our day, in the tomb. Would you stand with us as we sing?
Blood poured out for us, the way.
had no sin be sin for us, so that in him we might become the righteousness of God. See, God's wrath fell on Jesus, and Jesus took it and he obliterated the curse of sin for us. Let's declare his praises, sir. We are set free and the shackles are gone. Woo! Trustworthy, and to tell him that, God, we believe that you are who you say that you are. So, church, let's stand. Let's just pray to God that he would just take that step into the deep water.
Yeah. Oh,
way, the truth, and the life. So when we speak what is true, we're speaking about Jesus. Because he is the truth. He is our peace. He is our joy. He is our hope. He is the love that we have. And I just thank you, God. And guys, I think about all these songs that we have sung for you, God. I want to keep singing because you're just so good. You just deserve so much praise and so much worship for what you have done for us. And how could we not just give our lives and give our hearts away?
Going free. besides in my own heart, I feel in a sense that there are people who feel like their feet are made of concrete and they can't actually move. It's not the way it's not. You know what? Everybody that's up here that sees you come forth, they don't care. They celebrate with the angels and say, wow, I that person's gold. So if that's you, you step up. Don't let your fear rule you. Let the ruler of the creation, the king, over the universe rule you. Step up and be faithful.